waiting here in eager anticipation to see who will be crowned as champions. Take a look then at the two teams. Minutes stands between these teams and a place in history. He plays it towards the corner flag. It's on for him. His assistant has his flag up, must be for offside. No, that's not going anywhere. Tops it upfield. Forward push gains momentum. Well within his range. Looking to receive the ball. Break could be on. He has lunged in. A foul. A fairly easy decision for the referee. Referee's gone to his pocket, it's a yellow for a fairly careless challenge he didn't really have to make. Could have been another colour too. Certainly some sections of the crowd think red would have been more appropriate.
He's been such a persistent defender as well all game. You can't keep going to ground and sliding and lunging. He had that coming.
Not a threat, that shot. And that's come to nothing. Minutes played. Quickly closed down. Poor ball that's intercepted. He plays it through. Could it be a chance? Maybe shooting opportunity. You have to admire that control. He decides to shoot. There it is. Could that be the goal that guides them to glory? What are your thoughts on the goal, Jim Beglin?
Well, he's got the result there, but you really have to question that defence. Or lack of it.
Listen, the pressure and intensity of the final can give the scorers of that first goal a huge, huge lift. The others, well, they'll get to feel a sense of panic now.
Ah, intercepted. Tried to play it through. They got a throw in. The break is on. Looking to play on the break. Vital interception there. Quickly closed down. Pumps it upfield. Whistle goes. Referee just gives the throw. Quickly closed down. Bumps it long. Chance to counter-attack here. Making good progress down the left, but frankly devoid of options. Bay surges forward. Timely intervention. Long ball forward. And that's been intercepted. And that brings to an end what was a pretty tense 45 minutes of this final.
But will their approach be the same after the break? And certainly, if they don't add to it early on in the second half, I think they may begin to retreat. Just try and hold on to what they've got.
Just the one goal separates them then. It's 1-0. That's a foul. Drives it in. No, possession lost. He goes looking for his teammate. Lovely link up. No, no way through there. And suddenly the defence is on the back foot. Tops it upfield. Ball stolen. Break is on. Slides it through. He takes the opportunity to shoot. He's unlucky not to score there. Some hopeful faces waiting in the middle. There's a chance to get a cross in. Cuts the ball back to the edge of the area. Where's he going to go? Quickly closed down. Now seeking to get that ball in.
Well, talking about toothless, not one of them chose to shoot.
He couldn't get it cleanly and it's a foul. The referee has sent him off. Well, his manager is absolutely livid. And I have to say that's a huge call by the ref. Controversial. And it could change the outcome of the game. Chance for counter-attack here.
It's a throw.
Wasn't the best of passes, really. He moves in swiftly. Opportunity maybe for a shot here. And he'll get the shot away here! The referee points to the spot, a penalty kick. And I go along with that. He didn't get anywhere near the ball.
Well, when your organisation is that poor, a professional foul is almost inevitable, and I think it was their only saviour.
This is a great opportunity.
Oh, he's got to it. Oh, he wasn't taking any chances there. Maybe for a shot here. That is great goalkeeping. Well saved by the keeper.
And that's a really instinctive stop too. Great reflexes to make it happen. I thought he showed class there. Oh, that was a lovely little dummy he used to deceive everyone there and create the room for the shot. It's great imagination for him. He's just thinking all the time.
He wants to get a cross in from here. That wasn't the best of passes. The forward push gains momentum. Long ball over the top.
Yeah, the defence had him exactly where they wanted him there. Didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
And that's been intercepted. Now maybe, shooting opportunity. Could it be a chance? Opportunity for a goal. A robust challenge, to say the least. He plays the ball out wide, it's through, launches a low cross, and he makes absolutely no mistake, they've taken a giant leap towards winning this game.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. He's a bit unlucky in that instance.
To receive the ball, break could be on. Lunges wildly. nicely. Time whistle within sight. And the ball's out of play. This is the last of their substitutions.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
He goes looking for his teammate.
Well, I thought he was onside, but the decision is for the referee's assistant.
Additional minutes is being shown on the board. Day surges forward. Slickly done that. Game's finished. There we have it. They are the Cup champions. They've finally done it here today, to the delight of their manager and just as significantly their fans, who I'm sure will be celebrating this victory for a long, long time to come. Moments like this will live forever in the memory of the fans as well as the players. There have been unforgettable highs and lows, and at last, they are champions.
Well, this is what dreams are made of. They would have been a little nervous before this game, but their experience and professionalism over the course has shone through. Worthy champions. They've been absolutely superb. I just feel that this can be a little bit of a strange time, you know. You've worked so hard. Yes, you're the champions. You've won the game. And you're looking around at each other thinking, well, what do we do now?